comfortable. I'm on this side. It's more comfortable, surprisingly. Also, leaving Black Bus Station will probably bring back memories of when these were new. Because it's continued to be on Blythe. It's been coming for about a year now. 54 weeks, I think, ish. Which equates to a year and 2 weeks. Got a chance to visit its original home today, Blythe.
Seventeen sixty-six
is over there on the 2. And there's a commander, 1402. Sapphire bus on my local bus route. Albeit the Sapphire bus only comes to my local bus stop once a day, but it's nice having the Sapphire bus on my local route. here for a sec. I'm gonna find the safe place to let whoever wants off here. Now this brings back so many happy memories. Used to always sit here when they used to allocate to the 308. Always. Better than what's allocated now. Ever went on the one or back when these were in blood, it would have been the 441. It could have been the one before these left, it could have just became the one. Another 518, etc., just became the X14, 15, and 18. Not sure how they could have kept the X18 as a 518. There's only really one express section I know of, but you know, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.